स्ट्रक्चर्ड देता माँ का हेल्प। हमरा इतना ऑनेस्ट स्ट्रक्चर देता माँ का हेल्प, सो यू कैन गो टू दिस वेब मास्टर्स डायरेक्टली एंड यू कैन सी ऑल दिस थिंग्स। यू कैन सी दिस स्ट्रक्चर देता माँ का हेल्प, इन दैट यू कैन सी राइट नाउ सिलेक्टेड दिस वेबसाइट एंड I can tag any URL directly from here, and it just need to put my website, and I need to select any of these categories over here below here, with articles, book reviews, events, local business, movies, products, restaurants, software application, TV episodes with ratings. Well, I can go to this HTML section too, but right now I think we'll check out with the URL options. I just put my website URL over here and just I'll just click on this button, start tagging. Now I can tag anything over here. Then I can tag and I can give up here. I can tag my images and give a name to my image. I can tag any name. I can tag any descriptions and give it as a description. I can tag the URL. I can tag this brand, this offer price, any ratings, reviews, anything I can tag over here. If I want to tag this full page, I can tag various things in this page. I can, when I tag this thing, I like to highlight the text or anything or image and start to tag it. And third thing, I can just see it in HTML. You can say I can just create HTML. It says generate markup HTML based on your applied tags over here. So if I want to do that, I can do that. So in this way, you can make use of a structured data markup helper for you. So I think so I've done for one thing already, is for a local business. I've already done over here. That is my data highlighter is already used over here for my local business, my one of my pages. So when I've done with every information what I want to put up, I can just click on this done button and it will be done. Maybe if I want to unpublish something or publish something, I can do that. So whatever things I want to publish or unpublish, I can do directly from there by going to this button over here. Thank you.